stealing your competitor's link juice. The process involves finding where your competitor's SEO juice is coming from and replicating the flow onto your website. This means that you will be creating backlinks that point to your website. You can use backlink checkers to find the source of your competitor's SEO juice. Here is a list of the most popular backlink checkers. Backlink Watch. This checker is 100% free, and we will be looking at this in more detail shortly. RFs is one of the best backlink checkers. However, it is a premium checker, but it allows for a detailed limited free check. Moz is another very popular backlink checker. However, this checker is also premium, but also allows for a detailed limited free check. Both of these premium backlink checkers have a monthly fee. So if you're looking to purchase something that is easy to use and visually pleasing, then I recommend that you take a look at SEO Spyglass. I will put a link to the free version in the description below. Let's take a look at the disadvantages of Backlink Watch. Backlink Watch has a lot of annoying ads. Also, not all backlinks are listed, and it's not 100% accurate. But it's 100% free and a great way to find new backlinks. Okay, let's go and take a look at Backlink Watch. Go to www.backlinkwatch.com and you should see a website similar to this. Seeing as Backlink Watch is a free service, they have chosen to display a lot of ads. On this page, ignore everything besides this area here. Go down to this area and type in a competitor's URL address to get a list of their backlinks. You might get an ad pop-up. Just click on the writing that says "close this thing." I'm going to use one of my old sites as an example, www.bestofnetworkmarketing.net. Once you have entered the URL, click on Check Backlinks. On the next page, click on the writing that says "close this thing." The website should now be gathering a list of backlinks from your competitor's website. It may take some time depending on how many backlinks it finds. I'm going to pause the video and come back once this is done. Before we go down to take a look at the backlinks, let's take a look at the symbols so you can get a better understanding of the report Backlink Watch provides. PR. This is supposed to show the page rank of a given URL, but unfortunately, at this point in time, it doesn't work very well, so I'm going to ignore it. OBL. This stands for Outbound Links, and is the total number of external links found on the website that is given the backlink. All these pages here are the websites that are providing a backlink to your competitor. Flag. If flag is blank, then it means that it is a do follow backlink. If it is not blank, it will say no follow, which means it is a no follow backlink. This bit here is a little confusing, but it is referring to the anchor text section down here. If this section is blank, then no anchor text is found. Lastly, we have the total number of backlinks that was found by Backlink Watch. Now, let's go down here and take a closer look at one of these backlinks. I'm going to click on this link here, which should have a backlink back to bestofnetworkmarketing.net. An easy way to find this link is to search for the anchor text, which is shown here. So this is the page with the backlink. If I scroll down, I should be able to find the anchor text that was displayed on Backlink Watch. And there we go. Here is the backlink. Now, let's just check whether or not it is a dofollow backlink by using our Firefox add-on. It's highlighted purple, which means it is a dofollow backlink. Now, the problem here is that even though we've found a dofollow link, the page the link is on has no page rank. See how it's zero? Let's take a look at the main domain to see if it has a better page rank. The main domain is mlm.com. We can see that the main domain has a page rank of 4, which is pretty good. So it's likely that some link juice will be passed on. It would be ideal if the backlink was on this page instead, since it has a page rank of 4. As you can see here, Backlink Watch has found a large number of backlinks. 190 to be precise. So, by spending some time and analyzing your competitors' backlinks, you can steal some of their SEO and boost your ranking. Keep in mind that with backlinks, it is very important to go for quality over quantity. It is better to have one backlink with a page rank of 6 than to have 80 backlinks with no page rank at all.